told you earlier in a video that I made that we had a tornado watch. The old tornado came through my area in the wee hours of the morning, probably about 4:30 so a.m. in the morning. So we're still getting rains and we're still getting winds. And so I'm just sitting out here enjoying the winds and the breeze from beautiful Mother Nature. But guys, I want to talk to you about destiny. No, not me. Talking about your destiny. I know I'm your destiny. I know I am your destiny, but I'm talking about your divine destiny appointed for you by the creator of this universe. Guys, you see what happened to my eye? Look. You see? Can you see that? Look close. I don't share that to everybody, but I share it with you guys because I trust you guys that y'all care enough for me. That you know that, hey, you want to know that destiny, she's okay though, all is well. Let's talk about destiny. Hi, Ada. Hi. Okay. Hi, everyone out there. This is Destiny. My YouTube channel is Destiny Forever. Destiny Forever Walks. Guys, let's talk about destiny. Guys, let's get into this video. Destiny is everything, and destiny has to happen. You know, the Bible says that the Creator God, He had predestined our lives before the foundation of the world. So our lives are already set in place. Our lives and everything that is to happen. The Creator already, He invites you that in us, He manufactured it, He factored it within us, within our bodies, within our beings, before the foundation of the world, before we became a seed in our mother's womb. So let's talk about this. Your destiny, my people, is everything. And your destiny has to happen. As I said, that it was already predestined by the Creator God of the universe before the foundation of the world. So, listen to this. Destiny, got this flower in my ear, is the force which some people believe it controls things that happen to them in their life. So, a person's destiny is everything that happens to them during their life, including what will happen to them in the future, especially when it is considered to be controlled by someone or something else. So, let me ask the question, which Destiny always likes to ask questions. Being silly today, guys. How do you define destiny? That is the question to you. How do you define your destiny? Another question, have you experienced any situations which you thought were meant to happen? That's two questions there. How do you define your destiny? And have you experienced any situations which you thought were meant to happen? So let's go deeper. What is happening with destiny, my people? Destiny is the root of everything. Destiny is responsible for everything. Destiny is predetermined and unchanging. So there is so much to destiny that you probably never even thought about. You know, probably even heard of this information. It's out there. It's out there because the Bible says itself, He predestined your life, my life. All of our lives were predestined for the foundation of the world. So however, people, destiny has to move forward along the path of logic based on a variety of factors to be even effective. Some of us are happy people, some of us are sad. Some of us are rich, some of us are poor. Some of us are successful in life, some of us are unsuccessful. Some of us are positive with our lives, and some of us are negative. But my people, it is all because of destiny. What are you doing with your destiny? What are you feeding your destiny? What are you believing your destiny to be? What are you allowing the Creator to fuel you, that you put in your destiny's tank to keep you moving toward your greater, higher self? My people, listen, we suffer so much for our destiny, and we are always in chase of destiny. What is my destiny? What is my purpose? Why am I here? We are always looking for that destiny, my people, and we suffer so much in search of to find our destiny. We always in hope to find that everything that makes our lives in harmony with the divine creator God of this universe, to make everything happen the way that we want it happen, the way that we so desire. We always out there chasing behind everything in life, from money, from careers, from education, from families, from spouses, from children, from having friends, that perfect lover. We always in chase. Those things that you're out there and you're chasing, it will never create your destiny. Your destiny, it comes from within you. Your Creator God has already purpose. He has already planned your destiny, my people. So destiny is active in different ways. From the inside, my people, to the outside of us. Did you understand that? Your destiny is active in different ways. From the inside of us to the outside of us. Knowingly, my people, and also unknowingly. And all of our activities, that's what I said, all means all, everything, people. All of our activities, including our thoughts, our desires, they are the contribution of your destiny. Your destiny, or people call it sometimes fate, your destiny, and they are a part of the worldly activities. So, listen to this. Everything that is happening in this world, and everything that will happen, determined people, almost automatically at the moment of destiny is being born. Because destiny is everything. Destiny has to happen. Oh, destiny has to happen. I like my name, destiny, because it gives me such a fulfilling purpose of my divine self, who is created, has already purpose for me to be. But your destiny is just, it's that place where you need to know what your destiny is. My people, open the door of comfort prevents you from walking through the door of destiny. Every time you feel like, oh, you're afraid of this, I'm not sure about this, I'm not comfortable with this, and the doors are standing there in front of you saying, go through it. On the other side of that door is your destiny, it's your path to your greater higher self, it's to your divine God or Goddess that has placed within you. You're afraid to open that door to walk through it. You for walking through the door to your destiny. So listen to this. I'm about to finish. Learn how to distinguish then between your own short-term desires. Because the Creator God said, he said, I'll give you the desires of your heart. So you got to turn between your short-term desires and his long-term desires. Learn how to distinguish between them both, my people. And desires of the Creator God, his bigger and higher calling for our lives. As you continue to follow him and his voice and his plans and all that, you will walk right in and walk right through that door into your destiny, because destiny has to happen and it is everything. Namaste. I'm going to see you next video. My people, watch the video that I uploaded early, and I put it out there earlier. I heard voices from nature this morning. I heard nature talking and calling. I heard those voices. You got to go and listen to this whole entire video, but especially around 7 minutes and 48 seconds, you could hear it. Totally, absolutely, voices. Please listen and tell me what you think about that video. That's destiny. It's out there calling for all of us.